Hello friends, I am Priya. I am second year graduation student from IGNU. I am doing KYP up to 2 months. Before starting about KYP, I would say thank to the government of Bihar who had started such a glorious program for the youth of Bihar. Now about KYP. The Bihar Skill Development Mission had launched a very unique skill development program as in the form of KYP, which is stand Kushal Yuva Program. KYP run under 7 Ministry of Bihar government, and it is the most successful program running across the country. It is also very famous course under among the students. Now, why we do KYP? Means the purpose of doing KYP. First, it improves communication skills, computer skills, soft and life skills. Second, to set up a large wide network area of training for the youth of Bihar. Third, it set and provide opportunity job opportunity for the student of Bihar. Now, the criteria for taking admission in KYP. The student should have an age between 15 to 25 years old and also pass their at least 10th class irrespective of getting higher education. Now about ERA application. ERA application stands for e-learning revolution for all. It is also called e-learning software, which is produced by MKCL company. ERA application has their own features. It is used to create audio clip, to create video clip. It is used in animations. It is also used in graphics. It is used for conversation clip and for story formatting. We can also solve exam and question paper of every section by using ERA application. We can also check a marks of each session of ERA in ERA application. Now, the courses under KYP. Basically, KYP provided a 3 types of courses. Course first, communication skills. Course second, IT literacy skills. Course third, soft skill. Here are few description about these courses. Now, about information technology. We are familiar with information technology that is used in a different field, just like railway, bank, etc. In information technology, we learn a basic operations of computer, how to manage file and folders, how to create a document, just like a professional letters, greeting cards, etc. In Excel, we are doing chart creation, logical and financial calculation, data analysis, etc. How to use internet for searching a different types of things, how to create an email ID and doing a messaging or receiving a mail through email ID, and how to use Google Map for searching address and places, how to create a presentation by using PowerPoint. Now, the course second about language skill. This course provide English and Hindi communication skill, which included speaking, listening, understanding, reading and writing in Hindi and English, understanding of verbal and nonverbal communications, and also about the merits and demerits of communications, informal and formal communications. In this course, we also learn a very basic communication tips, greeting with family, friends and relatives, meeting at workplace, and also to deal with our customers and how to prepare ourselves for interview. Now, the third course about soft skill. This course provide a guidelines for the student that how to deal with anyone and manage ourselves in the office or workplace. Under this course, we learn self-awareness, self-management, and being sensitive towards ourselves, others, society, and nature, etc. Under this course, a few tips about presentation skill included, for example, presenting ourselves, ideas, and working with confidence at workplace and offices. We also learn about time management, means how to manage our schedule and time in an appropriate way, respecting values of time, self, and others. Goal setting and decision making is also available in this course. Personal goal setting, talking initiative, making appropriate decision are also available in this course. Being flexible and being humble at workplace, offices, and many other sectors. If any types of changes occur in life, then how to adapt such changes and how to give a challenge with positive attitude with such changes. Positive health means stress-free life, maintaining a balance, personal, professional, and social life, and achieving such a life to us. Customer relationship management is also available, in which we learn how to deal with our customer in a good way. We learn about value. Now, about classroom and lab session. Under KYP, we provided a facility of classroom session and lab session. Under classroom session, we discuss about a whole topic that is available in our course and also participate in group discussion. Through presentation skill, we prepare a presentation on a topics. And now in lab session. In lab session, we do practicals on the basis of whole topic that is available in course. That's all, and thank you.